New at 10, the autopsy results for the teenager who died at Pillen Family Farms are released. Zachary Panther was found dead on April 1st at a hog farm in Boone County. The autopsy report says the 17-year-old's cause of death is undetermined. The coroner finding it was likely an allergic reaction to an unknown substance. Officials say they can't rule out that Panther may have been exposed to something at work that contributed to his death.